Just thinking of weed. I mean, it's not diagnosed by doctor, by test.